Prophet ﷺ warned us about following in the footsteps of the nations before us, Ahlul Kitab. And he said, you'll follow them step by step, foot by foot, inch by inch, that if they were to enter the hole of a lizard, you would find people from my ummah following them, committing the same action. So many people believe that going with the flow is the right thing to do. Everyone is doing something, so you know what? It's a haram. Subhanallah, what type of mentality is this? Akhi, why are you doing this for? It's haram, but everyone else is doing it. Subhanallah, thank you for educating me. I never knew that Islam is a religion that if everyone else does it, it means it's okay. How silly am I? How come I never thought about that before? Of course, how can so many people be wrong, even though the majority of human beings will be in hellfire? But how? And yes, subhanAllah, I'm so wrong. You're right, brother. Everyone else is doing it, so let's do it too, because that's the sharia of Allah. Astaghfirullah, that's not the case. But that's the argument that people are giving these days, and by Allah, it's disgusting and it's offensive to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. When a person, he says, you say, akhi, why are you doing this for? It's haram. Allah hates it. But everyone else is doing it. So that's supposed to make it okay. So now, see, that's, you know, when you launch an argument, it's supposed to be of equal nature. So when you say Allah dislikes it, you say, but everyone else is doing it, it's not equal, ya akhi. Everyone else is doing it, and that's, they look at you like they're smart, they come up with the answer. Yeah, everyone else is doing it. Mashallah, you figured that out all by yourself. That's the problem, everyone else is doing it. That's the problem, that shaitan is influencing the majority of people. That's the problem, because the Prophet ﷺ gave glad tidings to the stranger, to the unique one. That is the problem, because the majority of people, where are they going to be? In hellfire. So if you were to follow the majority of earth, they will mislead you, they'll take you away from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. But the person, he comes, akhi, this is sunnah, but no one is, everyone else is doing this. No one else is doing it. Do you know if you revive a sunnah, the reward that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gives a person if you revives a sunnah of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, that if people were to follow that sunnah, he would be rewarded also. If he revives the sunnah of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. But when the people forget and they're far from the deen, and they say, well, everyone else is doing it, akhi, everyone else is doing it, everyone else is doing the biggest of harams. Lut alayhi salam, did he say, oh, everyone else is doing it? Him and his family were the only ones that were opposed to this evil action. Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam at one stage was one person that rejected the worship of idols sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Did he say to himself, but everyone else is doing it? This is mentality is very wrong. And we hear it a lot. Akhi, why are you doing this? Everyone else is doing it. Akhi, why are you taking selfies and poses and all these funny type of things and sisters doing up themselves and taking photos and putting them on the internet? What? Everyone else is doing it. Who cares? Everyone else is doing it. So the whole, even if the whole world were to remove the hijab and everyone to stop praying, you as a Muslim continue on the path of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and the way of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And following the truth does not mean following the masses. And just because everyone else does something doesn't mean it's okay. Because the majority of earth, as the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam mentioned in regards to the minor signs of the hour, what would be widespread? The drinking of alcohol, zina, fornication. These are all signs of the hour, would be widespread. So the Prophet is warning you, even if it's widespread, it doesn't matter. It's not from truth. The sharia doesn't change according to how many people do something or how many people don't do something. It doesn't change. It stays the same. Even if no one follows it on earth, the sharia of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the rulings of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the commands of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala stay the same, they do not move. But then you have the person that will come and say, oh, everyone else is doing it. Does not matter, everyone else is going to hellfire. You want to follow? Everyone else is committing crime. You want to do the same thing? This is not the way that a Muslim thinks. What's beloved to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala? What's beloved to Allah and what is following the deen of Islam? This is what he should follow, even if no one is doing it.
Albayan Radio, the voice of Ahl Sunnati wal Jama'ah.